Owner Car Guy, oneownercarguy.com, and this here's for my One Owner Car Guy channel. I've got others you should check out, like the Cereal Marshmallows channel, where I'll put the full review of this awesome 1991 E350, and it was a American Red Cross disaster relief vehicle. Hey, there I am. I hate when the shadow gets in it. Awesome truck. It's only got 69,000 original miles. I believe they were the original owners. I found out, odd thing, they have permanent, what is it called? Exempt plates. Don't have to pay for registration. Kind of cool. They put brand new tires on this thing before they gave it to me. You got lights and stuff everywhere. It has a cool innards and stuff. I will show a full review on my other channel, Cereal Marshmallows. This is just a quick walk around to kind of give you an idea of what I've got here. And it is an absolutely beautiful van. I'll tell you what, you want something that's cool, easy to work on, and way cooler than this right here? Huh, yeah, that's new stuff. This is the real stuff. I do love the more square body look. I like the new ones and such. I'm not adhered to, against them or nothing. This one's dualies in the back too, just like the one that went by. Well, that's the deal. This is hipstercars.com. Check out my other channel, Cereal Marshmallows, here on YouTube, and you'll see the full review of this. What do you want it for? An office, a disaster relief van, or a four-wheeler fun thing for the desert? I don't know, man. This is it. Work truck. Thanks for watching. OneOwnerCarGuy.com. We'll talk to you.